million. That's how many women that are physically assaulted by an intimate partner in the U.S. every year. Now, what does this represent?
It represents knowledge.
It represents safety.
It represents love.
It represents me.
It represents you.
It represents us.
This represents my right.
My right.
It's my right.
My right.
It represents our right to safety.
For more information on how to protect yourself and loved ones from domestic violence, visit www.1736fcc.org. And remember,
we have the right.